The city of Dawson Creek is located in northeastern British Columbia, Canada, close to Shell's Groundbirch natural gas venture. The community and surrounding area are often susceptible to drought. Water is a precious resource to the large local farming and ranching industry. Shell and the city of Dawson Creek have partnered together to establish the Dawson Creek Reclaimed Water Project. This mutually beneficial initiative ensures a sustainable water supply for hydraulic fracturing operations at Groundbirch. The city draws water for municipal purposes from the nearby Kiskatinaw River. The city's wastewater is then piped to a municipal treatment facility where it passes through a multi-step lagoon filtration process. The city pumps the filtered water from the lagoons through three SEGA cells. SEGA stands for Submerged Attached Growth Reactor and is a new technology used for municipal water treatment. Microorganisms in the water break down any remaining bacteria, bringing it to a standard acceptable for industrial use. The water is then sent through the City of Dawson Creek Reclaimed Water Plant for final treatment to meet local regulations for public use. Shell then pumps this water, known as reclaimed water, from the facility's pump house through a 48-kilometer underground pipeline to storage ponds used in hydraulic fracturing and completions at Groundbirch. Any water which exceeds the Shell Groundbirch site requirement is then split with the city of Dawson Creek, and the water is transported back to the city via truck for non-potable uses, such as dust control on municipal roads, watering local sports fields, and sale to other local industry players for further use. The reclaimed water is stored in a reclaimed water pond beside two produced water ponds. Produced water is water used in hydraulic fracturing, which flows back to the surface during operations. All produced water is safely stored in produced water ponds, which are covered in netting to deter wildlife. Shell currently reuses 75% of its produced water in hydraulic fracturing operations at Groundbirch. Reclaimed water is used as needed to supplement produced water in these operations instead of drawing on fresh water from local sources. The recycled produced water, with the addition of the reclaimed water pumped from the city of Dawson Creek, serves as the primary water source used in hydraulic fracturing and will greatly reduce the need for fresh water at Groundbirch.